morning, everybody. Well, we're just entered September 2022. I'd like to do a song called 1959 by John Anderson. And it always puts me in the mind of back in when I was in the Army, and one of the guys, a friend of mine, got a Dear John letter from his wife, actually. She had left him for his best friend. So, as young soldiers often do, we went down to the PX. This was in Fort Polk. And we went down to the PX and we bought beer, and I helped him drown his sorrows. So it was back in 1970, I guess it was. So anyway, this is 1959 by John Anderson. Cigarettes were a quarter then. Bobby socks and jeans were in. Elvis sang the songs that we love so. Most important thing to us, keeping gas in my old truck so I could take us to the drive-in show. Graduation finally came, and Uncle Sam called me away. You married someone else while I was gone. Kept your letters all these years, and I can't help but shed a tear when I read the words you wrote me years ago. Baby, I'm yours, and I love you always. I'm gonna stand by you till the end of time. Remember all the good things we shared together. Forget the day you and I went all the way. I was a first for you and you for me. Still got the truck we loved in, takes me back now and then, back to 59, my memory. I'm yours, and I love you always. I'm gonna stand by you till the end of time. Remember all the good things we shared together. That was written by a guy named Gary Gentry, but made famous by John Anderson. You guys have a beautiful day.